Hi. concussion, grade 2 or higher, laceration, dislocated shoulder.
Matias. Let me guess. You're going to treat me to prove you're the better doctor.
Where the fuck is El Doctor?
The Vivero Processing Center, Building 13. What the fuck, Paolo?
You think El Doctor could run the outcast camps without people like this piece of shit? None of this. None of this whole fucking mess would be happening without doctors like him. Fuck him. I'm all out of mercy.
And significant trauma to the skull.
Shit.
Pierde la fe. Fuck! Building 13. This is it. Viviro, the outcasts. Everything started with a piece of shit hiding in there. Only way I see this going down right is if you and I split up. I'm calling in a few of our guerrillas. We're going to plant explosives and fuck up his Viviro operation. It's not going to be easy, but you need to get inside those buildings any way you can and kill that fucker. It's us or him today, because we're not gonna get another shot. You helped wake me up, Danny. I was running from Castillo, Maria, all of them. Now these fuckers run from me. This one's for Talia. We're going to put that sick motherfucker in the ground.
Yeah. Exposure to concentrated doses of PG-240 wreaks havoc on the body. I'm going to keep your brain in your heart. Operating on someone well, is the sensation of slow. Thank you.
calle, llevo una vida normal, ando que me ca...
You never listen to Pedro el Cordero? This generation is lost.
Does he ever stop talking?
No.
Tania!
You!
I thought I lost you.
What? No. About Thor?
Then, and Castillo's next.
You sound different.
First time you're hearing my voice, mija.
Then you march with me to Esperanza?
I'll fight for you. I'll put a fucking bullet in Castillo's skull for you. But don't think I'm going to let you off the hook. It's easy about family, equality. When you're not running a country, when your revolution is over, mine won't have even started.
So let's put it on the record. Bicho!
Clara! I need help!
Fox. I didn't lie to you a little bit like you did to my new scumbag. You gonna tell the people you were tired of my idea?
I'll let that go.
I hate this fucking music.
No Pedro Torero.
Exactly that. La revolución vendrá. Y quiero no aguantar más. Ay, con la Yara unida mi hermano. Para luchar.
True, Yara. These terrorists and monsters that plague us, they have no future, Yara. They simply chaos. They... Diego.
Si, papa?
They simply want chaos. It is all.
You used that line already.
I recognize that voice. Kill him like a surprise terrorist. Let me ask you a question. Garcia, when I am dead and Yara is burning, what exactly is your plan? Hold hands, sing songs around the fire?
You call me Señor Presidente!
It is with great sadness I must announce the death of a true hero of paradise, Dr. Edgar Reyes. Not only the genius mind behind Viviro, but also a personal friend.